Enjoy the blessing of Lesser Lord Kusanali, and I shall...